It's been a comforting sight for Bulls coach Phil Jackson, looking down his bench and seeing Dennis Hopson and Cliff Levingston available for duty. Hopson was the first acquisition this summer, sent to the Bulls from New Jersey for a draft pick. Dennis is now beginning to find his way in Chicago.
Dennis Hopson with four, and the Bulls lead.
I felt that playing for the Bulls would be a great situation, which it is a great situation. Coming from New Jersey, losing games, coming into a winning program, I was looking forward to it. It's been a good experience. I think I'm still trying to find my way and just get adjusted of coming off the bench and just getting adjusted to all the guys on the team.
Oh, very impressive by Hopson.
I think my role here was much different than what it was in New Jersey. I think in New Jersey I was playing 30 plus minutes a game. Here I'm playing 14 minutes a game. When I come off the bench, I can't really look for my scoring like I did in New Jersey. I'm here to rebound the ball, play good defense, and I just have to accept that.
Dennis is getting spot minutes in key situations in tight games and can give us really a good defensive lift, and that's one of the reasons we really liked him to start with. And offensively, if he can get into a ball game, he can hit shots and he can get the ball to the basket.
As for Cliff Levingston, a drawn-out negotiation in late summer finally landed this power forward in Chicago. Cliff has produced from the moment he put on a Bulls uniform, and he's enjoyed every minute of it.
So this is a great team. It's a team with a lot of depth, and we have a prime opportunity for a championship on this team because we have all the guys on the same page and everybody's willing to do what it takes to win.
Cliff is an active player, and his activity has got to generate emotion out of our club, and defensively picks us up into a little bit of a more intense, frenzied team.
It's true, Cliff's a valuable asset even when he's not in the game because he keeps the entire bench alive over there.
I'm a cheerleader. I cheer for my teammates. Whether I'm in the game or out of the game, I cheer for my teammates. And I think all the players should always root your players on, players on your team. Because, when they're doing good, you're going to do good. When you're out on the floor, they're going to cheer you on. That's what it's called. That's why it's called team. You work together.